really gonna make me go through like that? It's dumb. That's so stupid. That's a good thing I like they changed in the remake. Once you get down through, you don't have to worry about it, but... Yay! Yeah, I don't watch Worlds. Good luck to everybody going to Worlds and everyone who's actually competing. Head over here now. That means back to Mars Deep. Should be finishing this today. I gotta put a thing on that guy. I will have to look at the Hoenn League's Elite Four, what their typings are before we do anything.
Oh.
Yeah, go max down for a second. I need more of those. More repels. So you got a new cat emote or something. It's just, oh, it's one of the new ones, I guess. I don't know. New cat emote, half pipe sleep. You can buy master balls for 50,000. No. I do want quick balls, just because I only have like one or two more, like one more encounter, really. Get the encounter in the Pokemon in the victory road, and that's it for encounters. That's how it is, it? What is this? What is with this area? What's the point of that area? Nice. I mean, he's got the ability to win money, too, so good for him. I showed my sister the Sprigatito on the sushi roll, powder, and she said she wants one. Which I'm sure people are gonna... Okay. How do I save? Dude, did you see the price for BDSP in Japan? But no, if you like, see, like, Reversal found copies of BDSP for like $7 in Japan. Okay, we're here. I have an encounter I can give you, but it's like, unless it's something else, I don't want it. Yep, like $7. Like, BDSP, like, Pokemon games in general from Japan are a lot cheaper, yet here they're expensive as can be. Now, I don't know if there's an English copy there, but alright, we gotta let the thing die here so we can get our encounter. See what's in Victory Road. I hate this Victory Road, I really do. Got you, don't want you, don't, I already have you. My Perry would be cool, maybe. My Kyogre. That was Madison. No, no, that was the shiny from Kyogre. Are you shiny? Might as well just get the Crobat. Is it the whole bat of the shiny? Not. I don't know. I am never allowed to do another game that's a Nuzlocke or anything in this generation or this region. I am not doing another one. Oh, I'm getting my choke.
I'm getting my choke!
I don't think I already have my chop, so, you know. No, I'm not doing any side quests, not doing any of the legendary stuff. I just want to go and beat like the Elite Four and the champion and be gone. Or attempt them, I should say. I am like a whole bunch, you know. Junior, because I can't. Alright. Now that thing, Taylor. Put that on. Try to get around. I know I have to fight Wally again. Every time, I hate it. Come these. Dancing, dancing, dado. From Alola. Awful. Get him out of here. Lover, get in here. You're not. Oh, come on. And I flinched. Good thing I'm faster. I What is Alolan Muk's typing? I need to make it again. I'm gonna lose bones, ain't I? Change is that you don't have that beeping the whole time. Yay, Max Alexa. Can't go this way now. I hate this one because it's just so convoluted. Hello, Wally. Oh, now why can't it be later? Let me get through here first. There's six Pokemon here. It's a Roserade. This is not a good start for me because I got the wrong Pokemon out. Man, so this is pretty dead too. Yeah, I got a problem. But I guess I can shift in Goliath. The Garchomp. It's not Cynthia's Garchomp, but it's still a Garchomp. This could probably be a bad idea. Hey, Doug, this will be interesting. We both went with the same move! I've never done that before. Aha! I get the win. I'm gonna flip that. Oh, got him again! Again, he's gonna keep digging. I'm gonna dig too. If he has EQ, that's the problem. That's the scary part. If he has EQ and I dig and he EQs, I'm in trouble. Literally gonna clip that twice. He's gonna sand too. It's fine. That's bad. Now comes the scary part. If he uses the DQ, I lose, Goliath. Heat Dog. And I can't escape either because I have sand too. Yep. Yeah, it's all stupid. What they should have did instead was name everybody else who's gonna be in the match, but Cheetah, and then just have Cheetah defend the title against Dan. That's a 9, and I'm dead. Oh my god, I hate this game sometimes. Could have just brought in Flash. I couldn't because of Sand Tomb. Yeah. I mean, match next week on. Yeah, I should. I don't know. Well, I got Sand Tomb, so I couldn't move out anyway. I think I want my Magnezone. He's steel. I guess go with Bones. Yeah, but I got Sand Tomb, but because we kept digging with each other. We kept digging with each other, like, the one time I dig and he sand tombs, I'm screwed, so I couldn't do anything. That should be too much for me. Okay, no, way too much. Well, of course, everything sucks here. 30! I don't have QA or else I would use it. I'm gonna flubber. Cause you wanna take this. Yeah, well I played with fire too much and I got burned and you're gonna heal because you're a piece of crap. I'm in trouble. That's your boy. That shouldn't do much. It's steel type! That's normal, that's fine. Magnet Rise, which does nothing to me. It does nothing. That should not do that much. I'm gonna recover. No, I'm just gonna heal. Dizzy Punch is a normal type move, not a fighting type move. It's a punching move! I shouldn't do nothing. And I'm go steal. Why did he go to Iron Head on the switch out? That was weird. Why did he do Flash Cannon? That was weird. That's such a weird choice of a move. Of all things. He's down. This goes to Thrash. Clearly. Many you got left? You got Intimidate too. I know you do. No, you don't. Wow. Oh, it's down. I'm trying to go Pump and Razor Wind. Which means you're faster after this. Does not matter as you're dead. I knew it wasn't gonna be much. Hey, I got the pair, that's awesome. Flame Body and Gale Wings. Ah, didn't he get Intimidate? I could've swore that. I could've swore it intimidate. Okay. Why do I think Talonflame gets intimidate for? Let's go. That's just a boss, and you're gonna heal because you suck, Wally. Hey, don't you be like that to me, boy. Let me get the bubble, boy. I'll whip you with something good, boy. FTR. That does way too much damage. And I get him out anyway. Back that days of frustration. Still not done.
It's gonna go right.
I got nothing. I mean, this psychic, delayed psychic and fighting, right? Come up, Flubber, and see what. Delayed psychic and fighting. Of course you did. I'm gonna heal up Flubber and see what I can do from that. It's gonna be a mega delay too, so I'm done. There's the Gully Knight, so we can get that after you beat Wally. I'm in trouble, ain't I? Psycho cut. Shouldn't do much to me. I am a psycho type, so there's that. That didn't look very well. Not very effective, it does. Wow. Why does Psy Strike do so much? I have to read the description, don't tell me. Psy Strike does so much damage. My goodness. I beat Wally, barely. I feel like got the Gallade Knight. That's the last time I see you, right? This one was my fault, and like these two were my fault, and like everything else was just like circumstances and whatnot. I have a lot of water types, I know, and just bringing you on. For now.